actually took a lot of people many long hours to make it, but you know what I mean.
No, I don't. However, that won't stop this game between the Edmonton Oilers and the Boston Bruins. Shout, Langenbrunner, Allison knocks the puck loose.
I tip my hat to him, Jim. He's a true entertainer.
Gilmore. Smith. Defoe. Shut the door. Cody gets checked.
That's just his way of celebrating life.
Saved by Gage. Gilmore with a wrist shot. Defoe made the glove save. Edmonton got it. Allison knocked up. Gilmore shoots it, intercepted. Smith fired it, grabbed by Defoe.
Never underestimate the power of love.
Defoe freezes the puck.
Number 94, Ryan Smith, and number 5, Tom Hagee.
Edmonton has dominated this game. leveled. Langenbrunner fires. Allison got the puck. Langenbrunner. Smith. DeFoe hangs on for the whistle. Edmonton in control now. Pumped off the puck. Guerin. Smith. Gilmore. Smith. Gilmore. Smith checks Allison.
Ah, yes, the infamous thump and dump, if I'm not mistaken.
See my paper airplane I made out of the stat sheets hovering over section 201.
Gilmore lays out O'Donnell. Cody drops Samsonov. He scores!
Jim, when a goal is scored, it's customary for the goalie to ask forgiveness from his ancestors.
In which country would that be?
The country the goal was scored in.
Yeah.
Edmonton is dominating this game.
Guess which team is the good one?
Graham is entering the net, Don.
This change comes as no surprise to most people. My ability to eat 5 pounds of raw pork in one sitting, however, shuts.
That does it. Another second period in the great tradition of second periods. Welcome back to the game that has vegetarians everywhere applauding openly.
Gilmore
shoots it.
out is impeccable.
Langenbrunner gets pumped off the puck.
There's a reason this guy hits so well. I have no idea what, but there is.
Samsonov.
Rubbed off the puck. I hate to say it, but he brought that one on himself.